Oh, well. I'm not much for the sneaky stuff anyway.